It is a divided world, and the supply chains will never be as it was. And the world will never be as globalized as it was. It will be deglobalizing, and it will become less efficient, and it will become more inflationary and more pricey. And therefore, the average Joe will lose out. He will be less prosperous and at the end of this decade. And therefore, it's important to make the best out of your money in this roller coaster decade.